Hello and welcome to Good Morning Decay. Today we'll be discussing the latest phenomenon sweeping over the globe.
That's right, veganism. The first step towards a more cruelty-free and sustainable...
No. We're actually talking about the zombie apocalypse happening literally right now, like right outside our studio.
I bet those poor souls weren't vegan.
Anyway, the end of 2020 brought with it the apocalypse. The year 2021 is littered with flesh-eating zombies.
However, shortly after the Hollywood nightmare began, three local men took to the streets to end the chaos.
Not much is known about these heroes. We can only hope that they can save us from our inevitable demise.
There's no inevitable demise if we take this opportunity to transition to veganism to save the planet.
Why is
veganism?
Why are we always back with it?
Because maybe we need brains to begin with.
Well, maybe brains are good for us.
But what is Sunday?
Sunday is the day that all of our friends get together. And on that day, that's when the cave reunites.
Fun day.
Is that your final answer?
Fun day with the group.
Sunday's group time.
A day for us to chill and hang out with good friends.
Sunday is the day we worship our Lord.
Sunday is the day with the people that I love more than anything else in the entire world. And without these people or this day, I would not be anywhere that I am today.
A day where crazy people get together and do crazy stuff.
A day of the week.
Sunday is us kind of all just forgetting about life for a little while and relaxing and enjoying each other's company and doing terrible impressions of famous people. And occasionally we will drink beer. By we, I mean I. Jake doesn't drink beer.
Days to worship God.
Sunday is a great time to get together with everybody and just decompress from the week.
Oh yeah.
And prepare for Monday.
And drink alcohol, right?
No, why?
Which camera am I supposed to look at?
That one.
But yeah, that's what I kind of figure Sundays are like, you know? That's what they are to me. Remember the days we were young and we thriving. The world was a street light that flickered like diamonds. Now we're too busy just trying to survive. And we lost all the feelings that made us alive. Like, whoa, I'm sick of being alone. I'm so sick.
Take me back to my youth. Bring me closer to you. I don't know where we go. When, but I know that it's golden. Take me back to my youth. Bring me back to my roots. I don't know where we go.
something again.
Anyway, people say I got a drinking problem. I say I have no problem drinking at all.
Take me back to my house. Bring me closer to you.